Arrived in Nias, driving from Gunung Sitoli to Gomo village to find the megaliths I first discovered or found about 25 years ago. Got my driver, Mr. Hasnar, friend of Ritual of Nias,
yeah.
And my mail order husband here, Mr. Rahmat Pangabean, distant relative of Gaya. Say hello to the people. Can you sing a Batak song, please?
Aku nggak bisa nyanyi.
Enggak, satu Batak nyanyi dong. Dua Batak main catur. Tiga Batak tutup pintu, tutup jendela.
Grebek.
Grebek, digrebek nanti sama si Batak. Batak mengerikan. Of course, the Nias are God-fearing Christians. I'm loving the integration of the local architectural forms in the church architecture. They're fabulous pavilion builders, the Nias. Look at that wonderful building up there. Right, a little bit of village street life here. This fabulous town where I stopped to record my friend Tao and his entire family. He's got diam somewhat. Got tiba-tiba diam.
Okay, so today in Tolo Banua Idol we have Mr. Tao singing lagu apa namanya?
Lagu apa?
Lagu Nias.
Lagu Nias. The Nias song. Nyanyi, nari, bisa nari. The first morning in Nias, there's already been a lot of excitement. We had a special edition of Nias Idol. We had a punctured tire, bonded with a five-star warung at the crossroads. And we're now heading off to the south to the surfy villages. We'll go to Gomo tomorrow. We're a bit exhausted. Sort of Ronnie's heaven around here, whatever that means. Whatever that means, Made Sawan. Need a bit of a market scene here, but fabulous faces. Fabulous faces.
What is your star?
Sister. I'm an auntie, not a sister. How rude. Sister, bingung dia. Iya, agak bingung dia.
Oof. It's pretty crazy. As I drive through the hinterland of Nias Island, off the west coast of Sumatra, I'm continually impressed by the integrity of these rude timber buildings, the beautiful proportions. It's a classic down here, tin shed. Glenn Murcutt could win the Pritzker Prize for that. And over here, I mean, look at the, talk about aspect. There's a path there that goes down the hill and it's made out of coconut husks. Didn't really get a snap. It's lovely Kalangsar thatch being made. Beautiful architecture in here. It's very, very handsome rude timbers buildings. What a rude timber building, as Terry Clark would say. These are roadside shop buildings, a fabulous synthesis of the ancient and the modern. But look at that barge board, that eave detail. And the top pinnacle bit, which is very Nias, Austronesian. And then this sort of stylized modern Christian motif. The lovely colonial, this beautiful eave that goes around the bottom. Just a brilliant tropical architecture. Fabulous grave tombstones reminds one of Toba, the Batak Toba thing. Of course, it's a branch. It's a crazy little modern version over here. Okay. Oh, thank you. I always rely on the kindness of strangers. Oh, it's you. It's my mail order husband, Rachmat. And the driver from hell, Hasna, Nias man.
Yeah.
He just said, fuck. It's a 2-minute traffic jam. Lost the plot. Wow, we found a beach.
It doesn't get much more beautiful than this. Having just driven for hour and a half through the hinterland of beautiful Nias Island. Heavens, they're good looking people. Prime pick Austronesia. Defunct jetty. It's all just heaven on a stick. The mountain villages, the seaside, people are such great beauties. Da 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 da. Where the boys are. For Stephen Little, that's where I want to be. Where the boys are. Cue Connie Francis. Cue wave. Cue tsunami. Tungo atani. Atani. Atani for tungo ba. That is beautiful. Oh God, I can feel the hand of the Lord Jesus telephoning the police. What an incredible photo model. Fantastic, thank you. So it started working again, just in time. The architecture of Nias is absolutely breathtaking. Look at this detailing. Oops, sorry. I mean, it was also symbolic of the ships they came in when they sailed from South China Sea, South Taiwan, Formosa, Funan. I mean, really, these beaches of West Nias are very... the mail order husband's getting terribly excited.
Begitu juga di Balai Ombak, ya?
Enggak, tenang.
Ice.
Lebih bagus Pulau Asu.
Pulau apa?
Pulau Asu.
Pulau Asu. Ini ada ya, Brasi, nih.
Oh, set, keren banget.
The Batak's getting very excited in the back seat here. awesome. What a beautiful beach. I mean, this has been going for about 20 kilometers now, this exquisite shoreline. Eastern Nias. So refreshing to see. So inviting. And the way they preserve the sea view. Mind you, whenever there's a village, people build on both sides of the road. Nusa Dua. Oh, what a great little Lapo. It's a Lapo, yeah. I think the next book will be Funky Churches of Nias. And here is the bishop's residence, no doubt. Itu rumahnya uskop, ya? Rumah si ini, Ustad Seksi, di situ. Well, simultaneously one of the great village entrances in Asia. The entrance to the megalithic era village of Huerto Mataloe in Nias, high on the hill in the south. It's also simultaneously, it's the most tragic example of vandalism. These ghastly buildings hard on all the megalithic artifacts. Ini.
Kamu jalan, baru tadi situ lah, berfoto situ, biar nampak semua apanya, menangannya.
Udah, kamu kok tahu aja sih?
Sama pantainya, Pak.
Kamu yang lebih seni. Iya, ini yang trik nih. Wow. Mike Tyson setempat ya. Namanya siapa? Tunggu dulu lagi di wawancara.
Ajax.
Ajax?
Iya.
Asli sini ya?
Iya.
Desa apa namanya?
Bawo Mataluo, Pak.
Yang pelan-pelan dong, apa?
Bawo Mataluo.
Bawo?
Bawo Mataluo.
Bawo Mataluo. So, that's still beautiful, that building. Wow. Still looking good. Saya tahun 80 ke sini kamu belum lahir ya? Sore.
Masih belum ada kita, Pak.
Masih kehidupan tradisional ini kan sudah. Look, it's really suffering from the kitsch syndrome a bit here. I was explaining to my guests that really in the world of traditional pavilions, these are the king and queen in a way. I mean, look at this magnificent Chieftain King's building. Gobsmackingly gorgeous. Okay, the mail order husband has bonded with the seniors of this magnificent village. This is the Raj's house, featured in the extraordinary films of Ralph Demare, the Swedish industrialist cinematographer. In 1932, with Claire Holty, came here. And they did a whole series of films on the dancers and the warriors of Nias gathering in this very square, which influenced Hollywood. And the costumes of the monkeys of the Wicked Witch of the West were, I'm pretty sure, modeled on the warrior costumes here, as well as the Bali Jago costumes of the Bali Masyarakat, the town hall. That was the Raj's building just there. Here's the famous jumping horse thing, Batu Lompat. And here's the Mike Tyson. The Mike Tyson of Batu Lompat. Kamu yang paling gagah. Warrior dance in Nias. Oh, wow. Oh, look at that beautiful Javanese dancing in the top right.
village architecture, like megalithic. There was a big earthquake.
Karena ku hanya melihat semua dari parasmu.
This morning on Nias Idol, we have Karis singing Ketawan.
Dari awal aku tak pernah percaya kata-katamu, karena ku hanya melihat semua dari parasmu.
This morning on Nias Idol, we have Kari singing Madu Tiga.
Woi, senangnya dalam hati kalau beristri muda seperti dunia tak ada yang lain. Kalau beristri muda, oh senangnya cantik sekali. Oh seperti dunia hanya milikku. Asik.
Namanya siapa?
Pintor
Victor.
Nah ini baru kayak foto model jalannya. Pagi. I'm climbing the steps to Bawa Mataloa. Coming from the church over here, what a view. Not a bad location. Yang desi di sana juga lu des apa namanya di situ? Orahili kesananya lewat. Sunday in Nias. Rather wonderful procession today of the all the village ladies going off for a shukuran at the church. Sunday morning, it's a week since the burial. So the ladies heading off to the church. Isn't that pretty?
Ya, di tangan-tangan aja biar seni. Awas. So in a basement in Nias, we find the famous barber shop for the boys. Any barber shop, apa namanya, Pak? Salon potong rambut, apa namanya?
Potong rambut gaul.
Gaul. Ahli yang gaul, ya. So he specializes in the gentleman bodgy, the gaul haircut. Ada Andre Bronis. So I found this other village. Des apa namanya? Oraili. Faoraili. Ini ucapannya paling bagus. Apa nama desanya?
Desa Oraili.
Nah, itu dia kan?
Oraili Fau.
Oraili Fau.
Iya.
Cewek kamu dari sini katanya? Enggak ada cewek. Heavenly village. Just in time. Just in time, we have a little 69 flash there, remembering Made Budi. Coba lihat itu lagi, hijau itu apa? Oh, action. Action, Ajax. Dari samping, nyamping, nyamping, nyamping. Masuk gitu sih. Thank you, love your work.
Kesana lagi kita?
Iya, sabar. What a beautiful village. All the old megalithic rocks and stone tables, dolmens and menhirs coming out of your arms and ears. Dolmens and menhirs coming out of your arms and ears. Why were you born beautiful? Why were you born at all? Mad about this rude timber. What a rude timber building.
So here we are in Oraili Fau after the Sunday services and activities at Watu Mataloa. This is a pachahan, a branch of the main village. They were warring factions before, and the Raja house got burnt down here, the Ruma Basar. But they followed the basic house style, but they've got sort of better dolmens and menhirs. Standing stones and table altar stones. Some beautiful little configurations here, some little arrangements. But I love the front porch on this. Oh, what a fabulous variation. Why don't more people use colonial architecture? I can never understand. Why don't the hotel designers in Nias look at their own villages? Lovely bit of whitewash. Look, here's a little bit of stylish. A bit of funky, good use of seng, corrugated iron. There's the hobby horse, the jumping stone. My friend just told me that people have been killed smashing their skull. There's the village hall there. There's a church bell, another church bell down the road. But how fabulous is that? Here's a little bit of jereng, a jereng. Pachina. So a little bit of Balinese architecture here. This is my friend Bapak Bariga from Sarauke, the famous Bariga Feliz surf camp. Serinkabalia. Serinkabali. Tapi katanya keluyuran. Saya bilang keluyuran kenapa? Keluar ke malamnya kemana, Pak?
Ke single fin.
Single fin. Yeah, mana single lagi?
Fin. Ke double six.
Double six. Kemana
Sky
lagi?
Garden.
Sky Garden. Cewek Batak di situ, Pak.
Malang.
Malang. Cewek Bataknya tetek membulu.
Membulu, ya.
Teteknya berbulu. Cewek Batak kan lihat bininya. Baru ingat bininya, baru tetek berbulu. Dasar. Ini dasar lelaki ini, ya. Biar tahu. Hotspotku. Hanya untukmu, sayang. Hotspotku. Hanya untukmu sayang. This morning, my third morning in Nias, at the village of Watohile, which is just above Sarauke Beach. classic Nias-style village with all its stone tables and communal living areas. And basically, it's one big laundry. But the atmosphere in the morning. There's one drunk in the Bali Desa in the communal hall. And here comes the Krupuk vendor. Just when you thought you'd never fall in love again. Nidakang apa ni deh? Tunggu dulu, mau difoto, tunggu dulu. Kue kue. Cake cake. Ya. Namanya siapa? Christopher. Christopher Columbus, bagus namanya. I discovered the perfect warung, the Dagang Kue. And this is the old traditional entrance to Monte Hiletano. Ano artinya? Tanah ya? Apa namanya?
Begu namanya,
Harimau. Harimau? Begu. So it's the tigers. Oh yeah, betul, Harimau, Begu. Are you a judging?
Yeah, good.
Enggak a judging.
Huh?
A judging dikit masuk video.
Yeah.
Gitu dong. Ya. Yeah. Terus.
Good.
Ayo yang lebih asik.
Huh?
Yang asik.
Ya asik.
Ya video deh.
Oke. Okay.
Baru bagus. morning Bener. In Batohile. What a village, what a life. I mean, really, is there any lifestyle more idyllic than this clean, megalithic era Nias villages with all the Gotong Royong? It's obviously been a ceremony. Habis ada upacara ya? Ada syukuran? Habis ada syukuran?
Ya.
Kapan? Semalam?
Ya.
Terus, bapak tukangnya? Tukang marki? Tukang tenda? Oh, ini... Masuk desa ini dulu-dulu di situ ya?
Iya.
Right, I found the original traditional, my Dagang Kue again. The jumping stone in the village of Botohiletano. Lovely quiet morning atmosphere. Generally these Nias villages are located on hilltops overlooking the sea. Very scenic, very beautiful. This is the road down from Botohiletano into the Sarioke Bay. So on the way to the airport, I've discovered this North Nias house. It's interestingly, the North Nias house is like its distant Austronesian cousins in Nagaland. Particularly the Mon people have this same sort of ovuloid, and even the brackets on the outside are carved. Very interesting.
Tuhan.